So students, today we will make paper folding dog face. For this we will need a glazed paper and it should be square size, okay, square shape. So first we will make a crease, we will fold it diagonally like this, okay. We will fold it like this, make a triangle, then we will make a crease in between like this. Make a crease here, then open it, okay. Now we will fold these two sides downwards like this, diagonally. This should be diagonal, okay, like this. Okay, now from bottom we will first take one side like this and then bottom. Leave gap, little bit gap between both the folds. यहाँ पे आपको gap रखना है दोनों folds के बीच में. Okay, now you can also stick it with the felicol. This also. And over here also. Now make eyes and nose. Now paste it on your drawing file with topic paper folding dog face and paste it here.
Your paper folding dog face is ready.